Hello friends, the teacher here. In this Excel 2016 tutorial video, we are going to talk about how to find and remove empty cells, columns or rows in a spreadsheet. As an example, you can see a sheet here in which some data has been imported from another application, and what I want to do here is to quickly remove the empty cells, rows and columns within from the data and want a continuous clean list. As I want to remove all the blank cells, so I click the Find and Select drop-down button from the Home tab and then click Go to Special. In previous versions of Excel, you can also click on Go to Command and can then click Special button from the Go to window. The another easy way to bring the Go to dialog box is to press the F5 keyboard shortcut and then click Special button. Choose blanks from the Go to Special list and hit the OK button, and instantly you can notice that Excel now has only selected all the empty cells on the worksheet. For this particular worksheet, as I want to remove all the empty cells including empty rows and columns, so first I delete the empty rows by clicking Delete Sheet Rows command from the Cell section of Home tab. After removing the empty rows from the data, you can see that the selection is still out there and it is not the same as it was before deleting the rows. So now I want to remove the empty columns alone, so I first unselect everything and then again open the Go to Special dialog box and ask Excel to reselect the blank cells again. This time you can notice that only the blank columns has been selected within from the data range, and now I can run the Delete Sheet Columns command for the blank selected columns. You might have noticed that during the process, Excel also removed the top heading line inventory list. Let's undo this for a second, and you can see that it was there before removing the blank rows and columns. Certain times, you might need to find and select blank cells from a particular data range instead of entire worksheet. So, what you can do is, you can select that particular data range and can then run Go to Special command, and this time Excel will only find and select blank cells within from the given range. So, the choice is yours. Either you want to find and select blank cell within from the entire worksheet or from a particular data range alone. I hope this short trick will help you sometime. If you like this video, then don't forget to hit the thumbs up button and do share our videos with your friends. Subscribe to our channel for more upcoming tutorial videos. Thanks for watching and have a good day.